Nama saya Afi Ferry Wibowo. Tujuan kami membekali para murid SBRI dengan kemampuan bahasa Inggris adalah untuk mempersiapkan mereka untuk menghadapi dunia kerja, terutama bagi mereka yang bekerja di perusahaan multinasional atau bahkan internasional. Karena kemampuan bahasa Inggris ini sudah pasti diperlukan untuk berkomunikasi dengan klien dari luar negeri ataupun klien yang tidak bisa berbahasa Indonesia. Mau tidak mau mereka harus menguasai bahasa Inggris agar bisa berkomunikasi dengan lancar dengan perusahaan lain atau klien atau customer, sehingga mereka harus percaya diri ya ketika berkomunikasi.
Hello everyone, my name is Bisapti. I'm from LT Solo, and today I just finished teaching them. We have done some activities today, and in this activity we can get some skills about asking and giving directions, and they did it very well with some practice before. They are very active students. They can communicate with their friends very well, and they can also create words and use their knowledge in English. And I hope from what they have learned here, in the future they can be employers and employees with their own business, and they can also be something like what SBRI have already expected.
Okay, good afternoon. My name is Nenang Shafiqi. I'm one of the teacher here in LT, and I'm teaching one of the students from Sekolah PT Digital Indonesia. They are very active and they are very enthusiastic in learning English because they think that English will be very useful in their work in the future as a part of retail industries. They are demanded to talk English, and by joining this program, they can prepare themselves how to speak English communicatively and effectively whenever they meet customers from other countries.
Sangat menyenangkan, seru sekali tadi, dan pengajaran pun mudah dipengerti.
Gurunya sangat profesional dalam menyampaikan materinya.
Saya yakin ilmu yang saya dapat berguna dan bermanfaat bagi saya untuk bekerja di perusahaan multinasional.